Welcome everybody, Creeper Spidey here, and today we're playing OpenTTD, and last episode we made a train line, and a bus route, simple one. Okay, now we need to make some milk. So I should put it where, there. Okay. I'll buy a mailbox. So go to Overstone South. Go to Overstone Halt. Go to Overstone Heights. Then my fleet of mail trucks are coming in. Yay! Okay, let's connect. So we need to transport some goods from the factory. So would it help with the train station mod? With industrial stations mod? We will make an awesome train yard slash. Okay, I need to make it. It's so annoying. There. We flattened it a little bit. And okay, there. And this is the cool part about the mod. Okay. For process materials, you get container cranes. Like, this is awesome. So, I'll put it right. So I'm making it big. And then, but, and also, it has their own animations with it. Pixelated animations. And that's kind of cool, right? I sure love it. Truly. So, cars. So I put some cars. Some forklifts. There's some cars. There. So you got a little yard, kind of. Okay. So we need to build a truck station. We should make it like no, I wanna be with the station. So up here. Okay. McDonald's and Co. So okay, it was let's get some trucks. Let's try the one with the trailer. Begun. Go to Overstone Factory and then go to Overstone. There. There. 1, 2, 3. Okay. 1. Then another fleet of trucks. This is awesome. So, we're making our little route with our train. Oh, there's a new company now. Best Dish and Co. Okay, now. Okay, there. Eric, yeah, I got that done. And this is Creep Spider. And thank you for watching this episode. Goodbye.